It's funny, it says on the wall that this is prehistoric.
Maybe it is. It seems to me, though, that at this time there should have been writing. The Phoenicians clearly had writing. About 1200. Here's some styles that might you see in, also in Israel. And these again are in Cyprus, early Cyprus. Here's some gold work. Literate or not, these people had skills that had to be passed on. Not easy to pass this on without having some type of written language.